All right. Let's get this. All right. Confidential. Got my shit. Y'all can read that if y'all want. I don't want to. All right. Wheelchair man. I'm not gonna go down there, cause I know I don't have to go down there. Oh, that's cool. It shows my footsteps. Okay. Don't touch me, bitch. Damn, he's fine. Crowd of broken men watching a dead channel. They look like patients. They survived whatever happened here, but nobody's home. Fucking hate that. Fucking. Give me this shit, bitch. Oh, I'm fucked. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, I got some swag. Yeah, I just chill. I'll leave y'all. Come on. Oh shit!
Get them out! Please! Get them out! Yeah, girl!
I want to. You can't make me.
I'm not making you do anything, dude. You ran up on me. Stop breathing so damn hard. Alright, let's get going. Alright, I don't know about downstairs, but. Oh! Alright. Now, I'm going to have to remind you guys, I don't know anything after this. So, I'm basically with y'all now. Witness. I'm going to leave these doors open, just in case. Shit. Oh, fuck. Alright. Well, that's me. God. Okay. These dudes got messed up. Lockers. I'm a hacker too. What are you doing there? Wasn't here. No, please don't. No, oh my gosh. Big fucking guy. The big fucker is stalking me. Found a patient file for Chris Walker, ex-military police. Several tours in Afghanistan, a lot of the blood in this place is on his hands, but not all of it. Why'd you turn off the light, man? Trying to kill me? Hell yeah, close this shit. Fuck that dude. No, great. Saving.